Three firefighters and a civilian are injured during a house fire in the Bronx. Flames could be seen shooting out of the window of a second-story house in Concourse Village. Investigators say it started just after 6 this evening on the first floor of the home on Morris Avenue. No word yet on how it started. Officials say all of the injuries here are minor.